Hello everyone, my name is Suche. Together with Laura, I'll be facilitating this online course on creating safe learning environments. We are very excited that you have decided to be part of our first online course. During facilitator training workshops, we always highlight the importance of creating safe learning environments, safe spaces for children to engage with one another. During this course, we hope to explore this further with you. It's very important for us that this course itself is a safe space for you, a learning environment where you can critically think and engage with one another. We would like your active participation in co-creating such a safe learning environment. During this course, we would like you to share your critical viewpoints, ask questions, feel free to genuinely share your opinions. At the same time, be mindful of the impact your ideas has on the others. Make sure that you're respectful. Use language that's respectful. We look forward to being with you throughout the course and supporting you. If you have any questions, please don't feel hesitant to get in touch with us. As a first step, we would like you to introduce yourself on the forum. We would like you to introduce yourself to the rest of the participants. We would also like to hear your expectations about this course. Then last, we would like to hear how would you like to make sure that this course is a safe learning environment for all of us. So please do share those ideas on the forums. We look forward to working with you over the next few weeks. Thank you very much.